$1, $2, $3, $25, $50, $75, $4, $25, $50, $60, $70, $80, $85, $90, $95, $96, $97, $98, $99. $5. $5.20. A new baseball and a glove. That's what I need. And a new bat, too. $5.20. $5.20. $5.20. $5.20. Just for the glove, $1 for the ball, $3 for the bat. I guess my old baseball is still good, and I can always use Tony's bat.
Hello there, can I help you?
Yeah, I want to buy this glove.
$5. I'll need 25 cents more.
25 cents more?
Yes, sir. I have to collect a 5% tax for the government on everything we sell. That'll be $5 for the glove and 25 cents for the tax.
All I have is 20 cents. Yes, I've got it. 25 cents.
Thanks a lot. Enjoy your new glove. $5 for the glove plus 25 cents tax. In fact, today is the day I have to pay my own taxes. 40. 50, 60, 61. We'll be paying more money for taxes again next year. How about lowering taxes some year instead of raising them each time?
Everybody'd like that, but the city really needs more tax money to pay for many more services. The city added new classrooms to our school and hired more teachers. The city also bought new play equipment for the park. And the city's firemen just got a raise in salary. We all want a good fire department, and that means we have to pay firemen a good salary so we can hire the best men.
Hey, are you going to check the valve on the truck before you leave?
It's a little tight. I'm going to have a look at it. I'll be getting off in just a few minutes. I'll just have time to check it before I leave.
Okay. Payday. Here's yours, Johnson. More money with the new raise.
Thank you, sir, very much. More money this week.
That raise will come in handy. How about spending it this week to get Dana the jacket and shoes she needs?
Here's money for that. Then the rent and the car payment. And here's your money for the groceries.
Money now.
Okay.
We still have to buy you some clothes today.
Oh.
Huh? We'll get it next week, okay?
Okay.
28 ounces for 34 cents. And this one's 28 ounces also, but it's only 25 cents. They look the same.
43. 31, 38, 36, 45, 32, 25 three times. Will that be all?
Yes, thank you.
11:56. I'm just about ready to go home. I'll drop the money off on my way out, and I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
Here's my cash drawer, Mr. Gonzalez. I'm just about ready to go home now.
Okay, thank you. Here's your pay for the week.
Oh, thank you.
Is it busy out front?
It's not too bad.
Good. Well, I'll see you tomorrow, then.
Okay, fine. Bye-bye.
All righty. Bye-bye. How's that bike of yours?
Still in the repair shop, but I'm getting it out today just as soon as I'm finished work here.
Good.
Now, we put in a new needle valve and adjusted the throttle linkage. Shouldn't have any more trouble with it.
That's great. How much do I owe you?
Fine, thank you. I'd like to deposit this in my checking account. It's all the money we've received this week.
All right, fine. We'll keep it safe for you. Here's your receipt. Have a nice day.
Right.
Hello, Mr. Olson. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Can I help you?
Yes. I'd like to deposit these checks.
Right. Anything else?
Yes, and I'd like to withdraw some cash.
10, 11, 12... 13, 14, and 15.
Thank you.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Mr. Olson?
Oh, hi, Skip. What's that you've got there, a new ball glove?
Yeah, I just bought it today. I was wondering if you had any work for me to do.
Well, I do want to get this storeroom cleaned up. I probably could use a little help. Today, Skip. You are a big help.
Thank you. Say, that's funny. I had a dollar bill that had a spot on it, just like this one that I spent this morning. Well, thanks again. I don't have enough money for a bat, but I could buy a ball. I could go to the movies. Or maybe I should save it. We need your money. Boys Club needs $50 to buy sports equipment. How much can you give?
What will I be used for today? Will it be a baseball, a bat, or a...
A very nice job. You can put me down as a regular customer from now on.
We'll do it once a week, twice a week if you want. Thanks.
Here. Here's a brand new $2 bill.
Gee, thanks.
Oh, boy, we're rich.
What do we do with it?
Come on, I can think of a million things.
Just what we need.
Yeah, we can make signs to tell people we're super cleaners.
Yeah, let's get it.
Okay. Can I find it?
Okay. That's $1.85 with tax. Oh, a nice new one. Do you want to spend?
About $5.
How old's your friend going to be?
Mickey, 10, same as me. He's got a lot of toys and stuff, so I was kind of thinking of something different.
I might have what you want. Huh. We just got these in yesterday. What do you think of this?
What is it?
It's called Yesterday's Money.
Oh, yeah, we learned about this stuff in school. People use it before they have real money.
That's right.
Change?
If you'd like something else to go with.
Wait a minute. I got a great idea. I bet you'll find it real fast.
Would you like me to gift wrap that for you?
Yeah, sure. Shells. Mom?
Yes, dear?
Before they had real money,
Why did people use songs?
Well, they didn't have money like we have, and credit cards and checks, so they used the things that were valuable to them.
I wish we could use this stuff for money.
I do, too. Come on now, cake, everybody.
Okay, get the cake.
Into my savings.
$2, right?
Right.
What are you saving up for?
A skateboard.
That's a good idea.
The money's gonna stay in the bank till I want to take it out, isn't it?
Probably not. Actually, your money will be loaned out to people so they can buy cars and homes and things like that. But when you want your money, the bank will have enough to give you. There you go.
Thanks.
You're
welcome. Entonces. ¿Puedes venir más o menos a las 2:30?
Muy bien. Entonces, hasta mañana. Adiós.
How did it work out?
Fine. The bank approved your loan.
Oh, great.
You'll sign right here and make it official?
The timing's perfect. I'm planning to open my new office this week.
Good. I have your passbook with the amount we agreed upon and your checkbook right here.
Oh, by the way, do you mind cashing a small check for me while I'm here?
Sure. No trouble at all.
I really do appreciate this.
Happy to help you.
Hey, if you ever need any building, just call me at the new office.
I'll keep that in mind.
Here you go.
Okay. I'll just okay this, and they'll be happy to help you right over there.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Hi. I'd like to cash this, please.
How would you like it?
A couple tens and the rest in small bills.
Come on, guys. It's only been 2 days since you did it.
We just thought maybe it needed a little brushing up. Or maybe went through a big puddle or something.
Sorry, kids. But I'll tell you what. I'm opening a new branch office down the road, and it has 2 big windows that could stand a good washing.
You're on.
Okay, how much do you think it's worth?
Well...
How about, $2?